crew, huh? Yeah, yeah, rule cyberspace and crunch numbers like I do.
Oh, hello everyone. Well, as you might have remembered from the previous, Let's Play, we were planning to go into the future again. Unfortunately, the time machine messed up a bit this time, and we kinda ended up in the wrong time period. Worse yet, it broke down, and now we gotta get it fixed, and I can tell you, time machine repair is not cheap, and neither are the parts necessary to fix it. In fact, I'm not even sure there are any time machine repairmen around here. I mean, it wasn't in the phone book. So it looks like I might have to be repairing it myself. In which case, I'll have to buy the parts, and man, those parts are expensive. I mean, you gotta get them custom ordered and everything. But anyway, we need money, so the androgynous, cool, rather obstinate, nifty, youngish machine got me this job lined up at, Uplink. Where do you hear about that again, androgynous, cool, rather obstinate, nifty, youngish machine? Oh, there? Huh, okay. Oh, you might be wondering why you haven't been seeing his characteristic text up here. Well, you see, it's like this. It turns out that in this future time, the DS got so popular that now everything comes with two screens, and it's been putting all of its text on this other screen rather than, well, the computer screen. I mean, this screen here, it's on the other computer screen. Got that? That you can't see, because I can't record it, unfortunately. Because you can only view one computer screen, probably. Anyway, yeah, and wow, it is a real chatterbox now that it doesn't have to worry about covering things up with its commentary. Anyway, so it's been training me in the arts of, this. So I'm going in no a fair amount. But, whatever, enough about me, let's get going and let's play Uplink! Welcome to the Uplink Public Access Server. Uplink Corporation maintains the largest list of freelance agents in the world. We have operated for the last decade with a flawless record of satisfied customers and successful agents. Our company acts as an anonymous job centre, bringing corporations together with agents who can work for them. Our company also provides rental of essential gateway computers to all agents, which allow unparalleled security in a high-risk environment. You are here because you wish to join this company. Okay, about us. Let's check this out. Welcome to the Uplink Public Access Server. Uplink we already looked at this. Ha ha ha. Register as an agent. Your Uplink membership package includes a gateway computer at a secure location. You will connect to this machine from your home computer when you are working for Uplink. You can have it upgraded at a later stage if necessary. A low-interest loan of 300 credits with Uplink International Bank to get you started. I don't know how much that is in dollars. XC.com doesn't seem to be around. Now. Access to our bulletin board system, the usual place for Uplink agents to find work. You will be officially rated as an Uplink agent, and we will monitor your progress. As your rating increases, you will find new avenues of work become available. Okay, simple enough. Enter your name. Well, that's an easy one. Lord Seth. As for my password, well, let's just go with the usual one. Uplink Corporation will not ask for any more personal details. In the event of you being charged with illegal operations, our corporation will be forced to disavow all knowledge of your actions. However, you will be safe from arrest, as your real-world address will never be stored. The two passwords must be identical? Ah, I hate it when I mess that up. Okay, which one was wrong? Okay, let's just restart. Okay. Okay, choose a nearby location. I'm not even sure where we are, so let's go alphabetically. Registration is now taking place. As part of your membership, Do you really want me to bother reading all of this? I bet you can read it, can't you? Or can you? I don't know how this will end up showing up. Okay, as part of your membership, we will assign you a gateway computer system in your chosen server room. This will act as your jumping off point to the rest of the net. When you next log in, you will connect directly from your home computer to this gateway machine, and from there to the rest of the world. Should any of your actions be traced back to your gateway, Uplink Corporation will disavow any knowledge of your actions and will destroy your account. Your gateway machine will also be destroyed. Oh, that's a waste of perfectly good whatever it's made of. Rental of your gateway computer will cost 300 credits a month. Okay. Uplink operating system successfully started on gateway. Your gateway computer has been successfully set up and will accept only your username and password in the future. When you next start Uplink on your home computer, you will be connected automatically to this gateway. In your email, you will find a message from Uplink Corporation with some useful IP addresses. You will also find the Uplink test mission, which will allow you to practice hacking. Would you like to run the tutorial? Nah, I've already learned all this stuff. So as you can see, we've gone into the far distant time of March 24th, 2010. And that is where we are ending this part.